Bless it, Darvish. So, let's have a look. That's it. Obviously, it won't dry like that. Dry, a dry eggshell. I'm just taking the tape off now, see that? Yep. So, carefully, nice and gently. If any gets behind it, just wipe it off, kind of, as long as the side's dry. Stick them on here. See that? Mustn't touch the wet bit, obviously. That's looking good, isn't it? That's looking great, it's done. So we'll take all these off, and I'll show you. Right, I'm on the last bit. I'm just going to check my oil roll. Second stage, to have a little check. So here's my roller, there's a little mottler, charged up with a bit of paint on there. I'm literally going to hold this on here and roll that along all the way. Obviously, wipe the joints off. The joints. You see that? Does make it, doesn't it, those little checks? There's the panels. Quartered oak, hardwood oak. Quartered. Nice one there, I quite like this one. And that's it, all finished. Grinding, see that? Sand and oil. I'm trying to get good with this. I've just got to oil posts and spindles properly, and that'll do this.